The world's largest trade fair will be even larger in 2019. Two new halls, more outdoor exhibition space. At bauma Media Dialogue, which brings exhibitors and journalists together in the run-up to bauma, the current figures were presented to the trade fair and also to the industry as a whole. The construction machine industry around the world is very, very healthy. Despite all the economic challenges we're now seeing with Brexit and a trade war between the US and China, the industry is confident and is also approaching bauma 2019 with great confidence. Despite the positive prospects, the industry faces major challenges. The most important topics are, above all, shortage of skilled labor and digitization. The problems of digitization and shortage of skilled labor parallel. They can't be separated from each other. We simply address the shortage of skilled workers by trying to invest in training. Because in the course of digitization, our employees' working environments are also changing. And of course, we also have to take the employees with us in these changed working conditions. Given that, the state of digitization is quite diverse. A recent Messe München study found that only 4% of respondents say they are among the leaders, but around 20% do not see any need for action at the moment. The big challenge, make products smarter. Use intelligence where it makes sense, on all platforms and across all manufacturers. So the productivity on the construction sites of our customers increases. Because it is no use to a contractor if 3 out of 10 of their machines are connected and the other 7 are not. Manufacturers and users will be expecting solutions to these challenges at bauma 2019. I believe the message coming from bauma will be, digitization is the future of this industry.